Sempre nel libro The Soul of a Butterfly, lui dice: durante la mia carriera da pugile, voi non avete mai visto il vero Muhammad Ali. Avete visto solo un po' di box e un po' di spettacolo. È solo quando mi sono ritirato che è iniziato il vero lavoro. Finalmente avevo il tempo di dedicarmi a sviluppare la mia spiritualità proprio come una volta facevo con i miei muscoli. Il tempo corre e passa velocemente, e Muhammad Ali questo lo sapeva benissimo.
Every moment of your life is more valuable than anything else in the world. All the diamonds, all the gold, this camp, my cars, my title, everything I got. Every moment of my life is more valuable. If you don't believe it, let me hold you like it's for 3 minutes.
Life is not really long. Let's say the average person 30 years old. So you add up all your traveling, add up all your sleeping, add up all your school, add up all your entertainment, you've probably been half your life doing nothing. So what am I? I'm 35 years old. 30 more years, I'll be 65. We don't have no more influence. We can't do nothing much at 65. Your wife will tell you that. So what I'm saying, when you're 65, ain't too much more to do. In those 30 years, I have to sleep 9 years. I don't have 30 years of daylight. I have to travel back to America, take 6-7 miles. All my traveling, probably 4 years of traveling in the next 30 years. About 9 years of sleeping, television, movies, entertainment, about 3 years of entertainment. Out of 30 years, I might have about 16 years to be productive. What am I gonna do in the next 16 years? What's the best thing I can do? Get ready to meet God. Owning real estate, going in business, teaching boxers, that won't get me to heaven. How many here believe there's a supreme being, believe there's a God? How many believe there's some power that made the sun, the moon, the stars? How many believe that this stuff didn't just come out here? Somebody wiser than us made it. How many believe that?